A show of support for a special little girl on her first day of preschool. Aledo ISD tweeted this photo of Lincoln Zamarripa with 7 Dallas police officers there to support her. Lincoln's father, Dallas police officer Patrick Zamarripa, was killed in the 2016 downtown Dallas shootings. Patrick was 32 years old, a father, husband, and military veteran. Angela Lang for CBS 11 News.